Kroger, the tight end, wing left. Odom slot right. Stoneham wide right. And out to the left, Loterio Savoy. Bump and run on the wideouts. They jam the middle. Forcier rolls right. Now keeps it. Open field in front of him. 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Kate Forcier! On the second play of the fourth quarter, Kate Forcier races 31 yards.
Play or stay down inside and then you bounce it wide.
Third down and officially four to go. They need about an extra length of the football beyond that. They're at the 7-yard line. I formation, right hash. Fake to Brown. Forcier rolling right. He follows your advice. He leaps over a defender at the goal line. And it's a Michigan touchdown for Kate Forcier.
Figured out. This game is sponsored in part by the Michigan Lottery. Play your favorite instant games like Bingo, Cashword, and Wild Time from the Michigan Lottery. You could win up to $300,000.
I'm sorry. Third down, a long six for the Wolverines. Tate, Forcier back in at quarterback. 2:40 to go. Three wideouts. Miner in the backfield. The snap to Forcier. Blitz coming. He's looking. He's got Odoms on a post route in the end zone. He's got it! Touchdown, Michigan! He beat the safety, Nick Polk.
Him be tended to at all. So get the sense that this is a precautionary move by Rich Rodriguez. And he's a very good backup quarterback, so let him go out and play a little bit.
A lot of times you don't get these guys as much time as you'd like to. Going to go long. And there's a broken defensive coverage. And as a result, Junior Hemingway looked like the first guy out to the workout. Touchdown, Michigan. 45 yards.
Well, the corner saw a ghost. That's what that's called there. It's Micah Hyde. There is no reason with an outside receiver running deep for Micah Hyde to come off that much. Also, Greenwood, the safety, bails to the middle. And that's who Hyde expected to be there, but Hyde has got to keep leverage pushing back towards the receiver.
Has Miner to his right. Koger, the tight end, wing left. Odom slot right. Stoneham wide right. And out to the left, Loterio Savoy. Bump and run on the wideouts. They jam the middle. Forcier rolls right. Now keeps it. Open field in front of him. 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Kate Forcier! On the second play of the fourth quarter, Kate Forcier races 31 yards for his first collegiate. They mark the ball on the 43. Heads up by Matthews to race up and catch the football.
And again, Notre Dame with the two passes incomplete. Michigan has two timeouts, 2:13 left to play. That's an eternity in college football.
Notre Dame only had the ball for 54 seconds, and Michigan only had to use one timeout.
That's just, in my judgment, poor clock management. If you're an offense trying to close out a game, first thing you do is force the other guy to use all his timeouts. And Notre Dame did not do that.
Now Michigan's got a chance from their own 43. Tate Forcier trying to lead a big comeback in the final 2 minutes. Gets the snap, drops the throw, looking over the middle. Got Matthews. He holds on from a hit at the 50, fights down to the 48. Brian Smith, the linebacker, makes the stop. Just shy of a first down. Michigan lining up quickly. 2 minutes left. Wolverines trail 34-31. They've got two timeouts. They've got second and one at the Notre Dame 48. Miner in the backfield with Forcier in the gun. Now Miner moves to Forcier's left as he changes the play. Matthews right, slot left, Odoms. Wide left, Stoneham back in. Hand off Matthews right up the, or Miner right up the middle. He fights forward to a first down at the 42. That'll stop.
Now you got to use the sidelines a little bit. You got to think about using the sidelines.
Second down and 15 on the Irish 47. Forcier with the snap. Rush comes. He races right. Gets rid of it on the move. Complete at the 40. Good catch. Now Odoms charges upfield. Gets down to the 35. About 3 or 4 yards shy of a first down. The clock running. 106 to go.
Tang needed to get out.
Third down and four coming up at the 36.
He needed to get out of bounds there.
Well, he got a few extra yards with the effort. Under a minute to go. Clock running. Third down at the 36. Forcier gets the snap, looking to throw, fires over the middle. Down goes the receiver. Stoneham, did he catch it? Yes, at the 29-yard line. They're ruling a catch.
Odoms
down. That's Odoms. Couldn't see immediately who it was. He was covered by Rayshon McNeil, the defender, but it was Odoms. Good grab. First down.
Big.
44 seconds left.
Huge first down.
Notre Dame up three. Michigan one timeout left. The clock begins to roll. 40 seconds. Forcier has the snap. Looking right. Fires slant. Caught. Savoy. 22-yard line. Short of a first down. They'll have to use their final timeout with 30 seconds left.
And they do.
But they're in. And one for Notre Dame. Second and three on the 22. Ball near the right hash. Forcier three wide. Has the snap. Pressure coming. Get rid of it, Tate. He races out of there to his left. Fires down to the five. It's caught inside the five-yard line. Out of bounds goes Latarius Savoy. His first catch of the game is at the four-yard line with 22 seconds left. First and goal, Michigan.
How about Forcier buying the time with his feet, keeping his eyes downfield, and actually finding a receiver thanks to his ability to make save some time, buy some time for the play with his feet.
34-31 Notre Dame, 22 seconds left. First and goal, call it the five-yard line. From the left hash, Odoms coming in motion right. Three receivers flood the wide side. Forcier rolls that way. Going to keep it. Dodges a man. Races back left. Now fires end zone. And it is dropped. Oh, my goodness. Savoy, who made the previous play to get him in position, just dropped the football. Oh, Lordy. 16 seconds left.
Savoy saw the scramble, did a nice job on the scramble drill to stay in a spot where he could make himself available for Savoy. He had the corner had got in front of him and distracted him a little bit, but still Walls, the ball was there.
Jim, Walls might have gotten a finger at it. I'm not sure. I think the ball changed direction just slightly with Walls jumping up. At any rate, incomplete. Second and goal from the five. Ball left hash. Forcier to throw. Blitz coming. Fires left side. Touchdown! Greg Matthews has got it for the score. With 11 seconds left, Michigan has the lead.
Brandon Miner blocks a blitz. Gives Forcier the time to throw. And then Matthews runs a great little outcut the goal line, and Forcier hits it.
The senior does the job. You know, Jim, talking to Richard, 11 seconds to go. Michigan leads Notre Dame 38-34 in another instant classic.
Frank, I can't tell you. Watch Brandon Miner number four. Notre Dame comes with a blitz. He's a running back. He has gained over 100 yards in this game. But he makes a block on a blitzing linebacker. He doesn't lay in his legs. He hits him right in the chest. And that gives Forcier the time. And Matthews runs a great little outcut. Forks the inside, breaks it back to the outside. He got Notre Dame to buy the inside fake.
far in the AP poll. Pam Ward along with Ray Bentley. And one reason why Michigan is doing so well, they're adjusting to Rich Rodriguez's offense, but it helps to have a quarterback like Tate Forcier to run it.
Yeah, he's done an outstanding job assimilating this offense. He came in January last year. He said that was a huge boost for him to be where he's at. And this guy can beat you a lot of ways. He makes great decisions. He throws really well on the run. And then he's also a run threat. Now on the other side, Ben Chappell has been outstanding.
Mark Hughey making the start at right guard. Perry Dorrestein, Dorrestein at right tackle. Here's a little screen pass. Carlos Brown loose down the left sideline. 50, 45. He's down inside the 30, the 20, the 10, the 5. He's in for a touchdown. Fighting off a tackle at the very end of the play by Ray Fisher. He goes 61 yards, and what a block along the way by Junior Hemingway to spring Carlos Brown for another long score.
The philosophy behind the offense is simple. Get the ball to your playmakers in space. Carlos Brown takes an easy swing pass and a great block by
game in the Big Ten, so you can understand that a little bit. Third down, Forcier in the gun. He's going to throw this time near sideline, and he completes it. A perfect strike on an outcut to Martavius Odoms. Jones and Patterson are out there to stop him, and a flag comes in, and I think that may have been a late hit by the linebacker Patterson, or was it in the backfield on Forcier? I thought Patterson came in late on Odoms on the tackle. There is a flag in the back. Forcier now has Brown to his right. Two tight ends, Webb on the left, Koger right, Forcier rolling right to throw. Flips it up the sideline to Savoy. He's got it. He nudged out of bounds at about the 13 or 14.
Situation.
14-14, 2:05 to go, first quarter. Four wide on third down. Forcier scrambling with a flag down. Running left, now throws. Beautiful. Up the sideline. Caught at the 35 of Indiana by Darryl Stoneham as he's falling out of bounds. If the play stands, it'll be a first down and a gain of about.
If they do things, you're not sure why they're doing them.
I'm sure they'll take one shot at the end zone here. Three wide receivers, wide side of the field right. With Roundtree out there. And Matthews. And Hemingway. And Forcier rolling that way. And he's putting it up deep. And this one is going to be caught at about the 12-yard line, but time runs out. Roy Rupp, Tate Forcier quarterback. And they're running an I formation with Grady at fullback in front of Brandon Miner. And a fake to Miner. Rolling left is Forcier. Flips it short. He's got it to Grady. Grady shakes one tackler. Spins out of another tackle at the 40. Takes on three defenders. He's down to the... So a 20-yard loss, and that will get Tate Forcier back into the ball game in an obvious passing situation. Matthews and Odoms out to the right. Junior Hemingway to the left. Fake to Miner. Back goes Forcier in some trouble. Runs right. Now he takes off 25, 30, and out of bounds up around the 31.
12 situation, and you just hate to put yourself in this spot, but that's where the Michigan offense has done it, and they've done it to themselves.
Michigan 4 out of 11, and Forcier will throw. Got all kinds of running room, and now fires on the move, and Kelvin Grady has it. He found a seam up around midfield, sat down, and
cover the three wide receivers.
Three wide outs to the far side, low snap. Forcier picks it up, runs left. He's got Hemingway blocking, turns it up the sideline to the 25 and out of bounds, down around the 21, Donnell Jones.
Or stay down inside, and then you bounce it wide.
Third down and officially four to go. They need about an extra length of the football beyond that. They're at the 7-yard line. I formation, right hash. Fake to Brown. Forcier rolling right. He follows your advice. He leaps over a defender at the goal line. And it's a Michigan touchdown for Tate Forcier.
And got into the end zone.
All right, so now they'll try for two from the 8-yard line. Empty backfield, five receivers split wide. Forcier gets the snap. He's going to run quarterback draw. He fights down to the 5, gets down to the 1, gets an extra shove from behind, and he is in with a 2-point conversion.
Right now in 4-down territory, so.
Forcier going to roll to his left on 3rd down and 4. He's going to set, pump. Now he's going to roll back right. Now he's going to run. Sees a gap. Dives forward. 1st down to the 41. He knew exactly where he needed to go.
Figured out. This game is sponsored in part by the Michigan Lottery. Play your favorite instant games like Bingo, Cashword, and Wild Time from the Michigan Lottery. You could win up to $300,000.
I'm sorry. Third down, a long six for the Wolverines. Tate, Forcier back in at quarterback. 2:40 to go. Three wideouts. Minor in the backfield. The snap to Forcier. Blitz coming. He's looking. He's got Odoms on a post route in the end zone. He's got it! Touchdown, Michigan! He beat the safety, Nick Polk, of the Wolverines today to earn their 31st victory in their last 32 tries against the Hoosiers of Indiana. Clock still running. Nothing Indiana can do. Forcier will take a snap here one more time with 10 seconds left, and that's going to do it, and this crowd will go wild.